Trends and Friends. I'm joined by Tom Vermillion from the Boys and Girls Club, as well as Hudson Hamilton, who's a junior golfer. And we're talking all about the 26th Annual Boys and Girls Club Junior Golf Tournament coming up very soon. Tom, tell us a little bit about it.
Actually, it is coming up extremely soon.
Yes.
So basically, it'll be happening next Wednesday. We'll be out at Meadowbrook Golf Course. We're going to tee off about 8 o'clock in the morning, hopefully before it reaches 100 degrees. So that would be good.
We can always hope.
That's what we're shooting for.
I like it.
Like you said, it's our 26th annual tournament. It's for kids ages 17 and under.
Okay.
So we've been doing this for a long time. So guys like him can actually come out and play and have a good time and basically get all sorts of stuff. They get a goodie bag full of just stuff. They also get lunch, and they also get their round of golf, and then we also have some prizes and stuff for the kids. So it's a really fun time. They do not have to be a professional golfer.
Okay, that was my next question for you.
Which is a good thing, so, because I don't know, are you a professional?
No.
No, not yet? Okay, he's working on it, so anyway.
Always good.
Basically, they don't have to be a professional to come out and play. We just want kids to come out, have a good time, enjoy a little bit, and kind of learn a little bit about the game of golf.
Okay, perfect. And Hudson, is this your first time playing in this tournament?
This is my second year.
Okay, and so what can you tell kids who want to come and play, what they can expect?
You can expect you'll be playing golf and you'll have an amazing coach, Coach Milton. He'll teach you everything you'll need to prepare and what to expect on the course. And you will play against your age groups. And if you win, you'd get trophies, and it's just a lot of fun.
Okay, perfect. Definitely going to be a fun event. How long do kids have time to sign up for this?
Actually, they can sign up even next week.
Oh, perfect.
And so if they want to get in touch with us, they can call us at 792-2880 at the administrative office for the Boys and Girls Clubs, and they can go ahead and also get an application on our website at lubbockbgc.org. So
Wonderful. And how much does it cost to do this golf tournament?
If they are a current member of the Boys and Girls Clubs, it's totally free.
Wonderful.
So there's no cost. If they're not, then it's $25, and they get a membership. So either way, they're going to be able to get that taken care of.
Okay, perfect. And one quick recap, where is it going to be? When is it going to be? Time, place, all that jazz.
Okay, it's going to be at Meadowbrook Golf Course next Wednesday. Tee time will be at 8 o'clock. So preferably, if they're going to come out and register, we'd like to go ahead and have them do it either Monday or Tuesday, if possible, at one of the Boys and Girls Clubs.
Okay, and just out of curiosity, as the weather lady, I was to ask, is there an alternative if there's rain delays, anything like that?
You just better make sure that there's not going
okay,
to be.
I will.
Okay, we want temperatures in the 75 to 80 degree range.
I cannot promise you that. Definitely a big recommendation if you're going to go out to the golf tournament, sunscreen and staying hydrated, because it is going to be hot, but should be a lot of fun. Thank you so much for joining us today.
Thank you for
should
having
be
us.
A fun event. It's this upcoming Wednesday, so you got 1 week to sign up. Make sure to do it. Should be a lot of fun. Obviously, we have a contestant here who has already done it and says it's a ton of fun. After the break, details on a movie about a very famous neighbor. That's next.